A warm namaste to all the children and teachers. You would have received this kit with the support and help from Rotary Gujarat and Think Tank Bangalore. These kits have been designed separately for each grade from 5th to 8th, depending on the syllabus of that class. And hence the activities are different, and hence the material packed inside each kit is different. This video takes you through all the material which is packed in this kit. We request you to verify that you have all this material in your kit. For the 6th grade kit, there are 23 items. We will be taking out each of the 23 items from this kit so that you can make out which material has been given what name. We'll start with some of these chemicals. So you'll find a big bottle which has been named CuSO4, written with hand. The CuSO4 is the chemical formula for copper sulfate. It has the copper sulfate crystals packed in the powdered form. You have to add water to this and create a solution for the protein test experiment. In our list of items, that is item number 4, around 1 gram of copper sulfate packed in a 30 ml bottle. Then you'll find a bottle which has been labeled as NaOH. Again, a 30 ml bottle, a big bottle. This also has solid sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide, NaOH is the chemical formula for sodium hydroxide. Please be careful while working with this. Add water to this bottle, but please don't take out the sodium hydroxide crystals because it's very corrosive and it can hurt your fingers. That's item number 3 in our list, around 1/2 gram of sodium hydroxide. A small bottle, around 10 ml bottle, which would have been labeled as IPA. It stands for isopropyl alcohol. Item number 2 in our list, propanol, around 10 ml of propanol. Ethanol would also have worked, or surgical spirit would also have worked. Then you will find another small bottle, a 10 ml bottle, which has been labeled as BR, which stands for Benedict's reagent. That is item number 6 in our list, around 3 ml of Benedict's reagent. You'll need this for the glucose test. In a paper bag, you'll find a packing like this, which is the starch powder. You'll need this for the vitamin C test. That's item number 5 in our list, around 2 gram of starch powder packed like this. A small bottle, a 10 ml bottle. It's likely that some bit of the iodine color has gone to the bottle, so it will be easier to identify this bottle. It would be slightly yellow and brown from outside. So that's the 10 ml bottle with around 5 ml of iodine. Again, you'll require the iodine for the food test. You'll also see a packing like this, the silverish white packing. It contains a test tube inside. So it has been wrapped in a bubble wrap which has these bubbles which provide the cushion and hence the protection to the test tube. It's a 13 ml test tube, single test tube in each kit. Again, you'll require the test tube for some of these food tests. That's item number 7 in our list. And a smooth strip like this. We call this the satin tape, around 2 meter long. You will need this for the weaving activity. That's item number 8 in our list. The satin tape is weaved across with a woolen thread. We have packed around 2 meter of woolen thread. And for doing the weaving, you would also require an ice cream stick to make a hole in that and fix the thread. There are 3 ice cream sticks there. You would need the other 2 for the paper fuse activity. A long cotton thread. Some of you may have received it wrapped around the thread reel. Some of you would have received it wrapped around an ice cream stick. So there's around 3.2 meter long cotton thread. You'll need this for multiple activities. But we have given all of it in a single roll. You would find a PVC pipe like this, which has a bunch of delicate items kept inside. Please take out those items carefully. You'll find these shirt buttons, three of them. You'll need these for the paper fuse activity. And you would also see a red straw piece like this. Please be careful with it. There is a glass capillary tube packed inside. It's sealed from both the sides using a foam like this. And if you'll open that, you'll find a glass tube. You'll be using this for the paper fuse activity for doing the mixture separation. Please be careful that this does not bend, otherwise it would break. This stick has two items, a slightly pokey wooden stick, also known as the wooden skewer, and a long stitching needle, which is item number 15 and 16. So the length of the wooden skewer is around 8 inch, and the long stitching needle. You'll need both of these for the skeleton acrobat activity. Since we are talking about the skeleton activity, let's also look at one more item in the kit. You'll find a printout like this, the skeleton printout. We have given this ready-made so that you all get the same type. Of course, you can do your own drawings, etc. So one printout in each kit. You'll need this for the skeleton acrobat activity. That is item number 14 in our list. Two plastic balls are there. One which is little bigger, around 64 centimeter diameter. So large plastic ball. That's item number 17 in our list. And item number 18, the small plastic ball, which is around 36 centimeter diameter. A PVC pipe. You'll require all of these items, the plastic balls and the PVC pipe, for making the ball socket joint. PVC pipe, which is around 20 centimeter long, item number 19 in our list. Long bolt with a small nut fixed to it, around 4 inch long bolt and a nut. This for the camel foot activity. A paper packing for the lime powder. Most of you would have it labeled. In case you don't have, then paper packing is only for two items. One is the starch powder and another is lime. So around 2 gram of lime powder. And a filter paper. One filter paper. And one plastic straw which can be bent. So a bendable plastic straw. Please verify you have all these 23 items in your kit. And enjoy working with the activities. Thank you for watching the video.